Welcome to Lab 5. We'll be covering collisions. When objects collide, we can predict the outcome using conservation laws. We will be using rolling carts to demonstrate this. Momentum, defined as mass times velocity, is always conserved in collisions. The total before momentum is the same as the total after momentum. Energy is sometimes conserved. We can classify collisions with a number called the coefficient of elasticity. 1 means energy is completely conserved, a perfectly elastic collision. 0 means that the objects do not come apart after the collision at all. The final velocities are the same, and the maximum energy was lost. The energy is lost through deformation, making bonds, and noise. Here we go. We will always have a stationary cart. We will push a cart into it, and we'll use 2 photogates to measure the velocity of the carts. The laser will measure the amount of time the flag takes to pass the gate. The computer records times. Be sure to measure the flag lengths. Your tracks should be leveled. And measure the carts upside down with the flag, and you'll be measuring the bar on top separately because the scales can't handle both at the same time. There are 6 possible combinations of collisions, and we'll do 5 of them. First, we'll do equal masses elastic. You'll get 2 times since the push cart stops. You'll want a percent error of 10% or less. The second run is the hardest. You'll be doing heavy into light elastic. You'll get 3 times. Let's see that again. First, the push cart passes through the gate, then the stationary cart passes, and then the push cart finally passes through. Make sure you record the times in the proper order in your manual. All possible experiments are calculated when there are 3 times. You will always clear all data runs after a run. Finally, you'll do 3 inelastic collisions, equal masses, heavy into light, light into heavy. You'll push a little harder, making these easier, because friction is a smaller percentage of the total effect. You'll get 3 times, but only use 2, since they are stuck together after colliding, and therefore have the same velocity.